You all complete yesterday's homework. Okay. Open our C book. First book. Page number 40. Okay. Here what you want to write? Give each passing cloud a number from 801 to 900. 801 to 900 numbers you want to write in this space. Okay.
Eight hundred and nineteen.
Eight hundred and twenty-one, eight hundred and twenty-two, eight hundred and twenty-three, eight hundred and twenty-four, eight hundred and twenty-five, eight hundred and twenty-six.
Eight hundred and twenty-eight, eight hundred and twenty-nine, eight hundred and thirty, eight hundred and thirty-one, eight hundred and thirty-two, eight hundred and thirty-three, eight hundred and thirty-four, eight hundred and thirty-five, eight hundred and thirty-six, eight hundred and thirty-seven, eight hundred and thirty-eight, eight hundred and thirty-nine, eight hundred and forty, and so on to 900 numbers you want to write in this space. Okay. See the next page.
Number the clouds from 901 to 1000. In this space, 901 to 1000 numbers. We want to write. Okay. 901, 902, 903, 904, 905, 906, 907, 908, 909, 910, 911, 912, 913, 914, 915, 916, 917, 918, 919, 920, 921, 922, 923, 924, 925. Completed, ma'am. 926. 927, 928, 929, 930, 931, 932, 933, 934, 935, 936, 937, 938, 939, 940, 941, 942, 943, 944, 945, 946, 947, up to 1000 numbers you want to write in this page. Okay, here have numbers lesson completed. Okay, complete A book, C book and W book. Okay. I will meet in next class with another lesson. What is our next lesson? Understanding zero. Okay.